DIY hologram using only this clear CD cover or CD case. All you need to do is place the CD cover on top of the table. Then you must have a one dimension videos of hologram, then play it. Okay, so reverse, then adjust. Okay, now I'm going to turn off the lights. And there you have it, guys. Now you got yourself a DIY hologram. Thank you for watching, everyone.